Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "Oppression is the darkness on the resurrection day." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 6520.